Hey, what's going on, guys? Back with another video. And today I'm going to show you how to make my full-scale hydroplane design. It's really simple, so let's just get started. So first you're going to start off by going 13 blocks long. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm going to bring it in 2. Then we're gonna go back, I think like 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're gonna bring in 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you can just copy off the other side. So now you should have something that looks like that. Okay, and now I'm going to bring it in 2, both sides, and down 1, down again. This time we're going to connect it like that. I'm going to make another layer. I'm going to come to the middle, bring it up 3, like that. And then from this point, I'm going to bring it back. You can just fill this in. So you have something like that. Okay, now you just got to fill this in. And while I'm doing this, you guys should, if you want to see like more boats, because I have like trailers for my GPs that I could do a tutorial on. I have like a truck, like a hauler, I could do a tutorial on. I also have my hydroplane world I could do a whole video on. So if you want those, tell me down below and I will do it. Anyway. So after you're done with that, you want to come right here and go 3 out with your glass. So 3 on each side. And now we're going to go 2 off of here, 2 again. Then you can just fill in the top like that. Now you can bring this back 7, so we're gonna go 1 in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then on the other side, bring it up and over like that. I'm gonna come right here, I'm gonna go back 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, again on the other side. Now we're right here, so from this point, okay, so from this point we're gonna go back 1, bring it over, and now we can go back 5, like that, and then we're gonna come to the top. We're just gonna go like 3, not like that. So this should be 3 blocks long. I'm gonna bring it in 1, go 3, and do that. Now we can start filling the top in. And you can come out 3 right here. And that is the cowling done. Now we're gonna go on to the wings. So we're gonna start by going 4 blocks long and leaving 1 gap right here. And we're gonna go right here, 4 blocks long again. This time you're gonna have overhang. Now we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. We're gonna do that 4 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So now we have 4 layers, 1, 2, 3, 4, of just 3. Now we're gonna do it to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we can bring it across. And now we can work on the cockpit. So you want to break down two. Like that. Right here, you can just fill it in. Break the dirt. You can break that. Put a rail right there. Minecart. And then take a tripwire hook or whatever you want to use as your steering wheel. I just use that because it kind of looks like one. It's really small though. And you can put a block there. And then right here, we're gonna put a lever right there. And we're gonna look up. I like to put the trapdoor on this side. There you go. Now we can get out, close the hatch. And then we take our ladder. And then it's our ladder. There we go. So that is the cockpit. Now what I like to do is I get black wool. And behind there, I put it in. So it looks like it's closed up instead of just a big gap. Then you can take silver wool or light gray wool. Come in the back, make like a turban, and then I like to take this sea lantern. I put it in there first, so when you look down you got like the glowing of the turban or whatever. And that's about it for this hydroplane. Like I said, subscribe for more, and I can do like a video on my trailer for the little GPs. I mean, it's really simple, but like a little trailer. But yeah, that's about it. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.